by their own place. This is Arena of Liberty. You have been telling him to go since. For God, bring him back. You have been telling him to go. You are in the wrong place. God called him. You don't want him to walk. Go to useless his life. Say you are in the wrong place. You have jumped fire today.
I don't know.
You have jumped fire. How did I know? Jesus told me. You have jumped fire today.
I didn't know he has future.
Yes, he has future. You want the future to scatter. You have been dead from 9 years. He was 9 years when you went there. I've been destroying his life. Your days are over now. I say your days are over now. This is Dynamic World Gospel Center.
Yes, sir.
You will not go back. You demon, listen to me. You will not go back. What did you put in his back? What did you put in his back? Speak. What is on his back? Speak.
Bad luck.
Bad luck.
Yes.
Let me see it. Open it. This is why deliverance ministry is a dangerous and sensitive ministry. If you want to be using to compare other ministry, you are wasting your time. These people will go down ministry, they'll come back. Who am I? You know, the person you asked me, who are you? You have jumped fire today. There have been many ministries, they cannot save me.
He also plays instrument too.
You say what?
He plays instrument too. But I don't allow him.
You don't allow me. You told him not to go to church again. That God is not real.
Yes.
God is real. You demon. You demon. Where are you from? No, leave. Where are you from? Where are you from? Speak! Jesus wants to stop you from this young man. You say you put bad luck in his back. You make him to be doing things against his wish. Why? You Lucifer, why? You are a Lucifer. I said you are a Lucifer. Speak!
Allow me.
I should allow you.
I just let you. Just allow me.
I should just allow you. Where did you come from, demon?
How do you know where I
am? Everybody celebrate Jesus Christ. How did I know that you are a Lucifer? You are a Lucifer. We know you because of your tricks.
He's supposed to be outside country now, but I brought you back.
Why
are you stopping me?
Keep quiet! Where is your kingdom? Where is your kingdom? Where is your kingdom? Speak! Where is your kingdom? You almost killed him 3 years ago.
Yes.
Almost killed him.
A motor accident.
Yes.
But he survived.
Yes.
But you're done with him.
You're not yet done with him.
Yes.
Now you are jump fire. Amen. Your mission is ending now. You took him back from Europe. Speak! You have no choice.
Tell me now.
No. Since how long you have been in here?
For years.
For years. What and what have you done to his life?
Many things.
Number one!
I destroyed his career after his academic.
Okay. He's a graduate.
Yes. He read computer science and he's very competent.
You destroyed his career. He read political science.
Computer science.
Computer science.
Yes.
You want people to be suffering. Now, what and what have you done to him?
Allow me.
Oh. How many are you inside of him?
Sorry, come on, I'm here! Sorry, come on, I'm here!
How many are you inside of it?
We are seven.
No, you are seven. You are seven. Number one. Move it back. Can you go back now and zoom it? Number one. You said you are seven. Number one.
Jurex.
What is mean of Jurex? Occult.
Yes.
Is an occult.
Yes.
You say the name is what?
Jurex.
Jurex. Did you hear that? He said there are seven viewers you can watch wherever you are watching us, where you can equally get delivered through whichever means you are watching us right now. Amen. This is the manifestation of evil spirits. So whatever demon you are possessed with, the name of Jesus is greater than every other name. And the Bible says, at that name, every knee shall bow. Things on earth, and things in heaven, and things under the earth. And every tongue shall confess that Jesus